Are you tired of testing on Android virtual devices that don't look and feel like a Samsung Galaxy phone? With a Galaxy Emulator Skin, you can make the virtual device look like a Galaxy device. It adds Galaxy phone design elements like rounded display corners, punch hole selfie cameras, and even notches. You can adjust the audio volume or power on and off the device with the side buttons, just like on a real phone. Type Galaxy Emulator Skin on any search engine, or go here to download the skin for the device you want. To start using the emulator skin in Android Studio, edit or create a virtual device in the Device Manager. Make sure the screen size and the resolution of your virtual device match the Galaxy Emulator skin that you are going to use. You can find this info on the Galaxy Emulator Skins page. Set the default skin to the Galaxy Emulator skin that you downloaded. If everything looks good, launch the Android virtual device and it will use the Galaxy Emulator skin.